Happening today, four classes of Massachusetts Firefighting Academy recruits will be graduating, sending 89 new firefighters to more than 60 departments across the state. State Fire Marshal John Devine and Massachusetts Firefighting Academy Director Eric Littman will be presenting certificates of completion to those firefighters during today's ceremonies. They'll be taking place at the Springfield and Stow campuses here in state.